What's up, fellas? Obi here, and welcome back to the brand new Wobbly Life sewer update, where the queen frog, or is she a toad, perhaps? I'm not sure, but she has given us the task of opening all these little sewer grates around town. Let's get to it. She told me I could exit through this door right here. I don't know exactly. Oh. Alrighty, just like that, we have exited the sewers, so I guess we just have to go around town and try to locate where these little grates are at. And that's gonna allow water to pour into the sewers and give her tadpoles, her little babies, the water that they need to grow and thrive and become big and strong little froggy peoples. Oh, check this out. If I open the map, it shows me the general location of everything. So there's a giant circle around the star. So somewhere in this big circle is going to be the sewer grate. I have a feeling it's by a water fountain, perhaps. All right, let me think. If I was a sewer grate, am I in the circle right now? I'm not even in the circle. I got a little ahead of myself there. I thought maybe one would be in the pool area because that feels like a pretty obvious place. Oh, what if it's on the ground? Wait, interact? Oh, I think this just lets me jump into the sewers whenever I want. I definitely don't want to go back down there. Gotta find these secret grates, though. Okay, let's just start looking around here. There's gotta be something around here. There just has to be. Maybe I do have to go into that sewer grate. Yeah, you know what? I think I'm gonna try going down in this sewer. Before I explore this entire city up here, let me just take a quick look. Oh, that's so cool that we can go down here, though. Maybe it's down here. Maybe that circle was just telling me the sewerage location. Alright, this is definitely a new sewer. I have never been down here before in my life. I think the mysterious things she wants me to unlock are down here, probably. They have to be. I'm taking Teddy Bear away from this monster, by the way. This monster does not deserve... I'm just kidding. That's monster's Teddy Bear. He can have it. Okay. Let's see here. There's the exit. Wait, what? Wait, did I miss a turn? That seems very short. Ah! Let's go this way. Hold up. Wait a second. Why are all these teddy bears down here? Wait, what's going on down here? Do I have to, like, turn this valve or something? I was told not to turn valves. No, it's pretty jammed up there. This is a very short tunnel. Interested. This guy's crazy. Huh. There really isn't that much down here to do. I thought there was going to be like a special sewer grate or something down here, but there's only an exit. Unless I just walk right by it. That doesn't make any sense, though. How could I have done that? Unless it's through here, maybe? Maybe this leads me to another sewage? No, it leads me back here. How peculiar. I came back into the sewers to see if there's anything I possibly could have missed. I've tried, you know, turning these valves here. That doesn't seem to work. But there must be other manholes then. Maybe I'm just in the wrong location. So I'm going to climb back out. And I'm going to try to find another manhole to go in, I guess. Because I am very confused right now. There's nothing down there. It's just an exit. It's very bizarre. Oh, wait a minute. Look at this up here, y'all. There's another manhole. So I get it. In this circle that you can't see, there's multiple manholes. And this one might be the right one. So we got to go into every single sewer to find the tap. Oh. Okay. An arcade down here. Interesting. Let's go over here to the right, maybe. Maybe this is the right one. Maybe it's the wrong one. I don't know. Got a lot of exploring to do here. Okay, so there's the exit. Uh-oh. I might be in the wrong location again. Oh, it's playing the arcade. Oh. Okay, I think we went into the wrong sewer again. So I just got to keep going until I find the proper one. Okay, surely this is the sewer tap that I have to go through. And oh, by the way, I got the circle to work again. Look, it's back. There must be multiple sewers in every circle. Oh, this is weird. Okay, here we go, though. Oh, camera stuff? Maybe they were filming a movie down here? Oh. Oh, it's like green and blue dookie dookie water. Ew! Ah! Ah, no, I was gonna run. Whoa, they was making some kind of movie down here. But I'm still not seeing the Queen Frog's thing that she wanted me to do. Dude, sewers are complicated. Hold on. I was getting sprayed by dookie water. No, please. I'm just trying to get down there. Go. Still not the right sewer? Unbelievable. All right, look at this. Another sewer entrance. Jeez, it's going to be the very final one that I pick, isn't it? It's got to be down here. Oh, y'all, this place is on fire. Literally, what is this? Wait, interact? What is this? What's it doing? Huh? I interacted, but it didn't do anything. What do I do? What is this? Some kind of thing that does a thing with a thing? I'm confused. Am I in the right place though? Oh, is it behind that fire? Maybe the sewer tap that I need to find is behind the fire, and maybe these are like really large fire extinguishers or something? Let me see if I can get this. Let me put it on top of the fire, see what happens. It's not really doing anything. Maybe if I put it in the water, maybe it has to suck up some water. Hello? Wait, it disappeared. Okay, it definitely doesn't go in the water then. This is weird. Oh! You plant it on the ground, and then you bring it out like a hose. Oh, that makes sense. I was so confused. I thought it was some kind of automatic fire extinguisher or something. Okay, so I have to bring it to that big old fire that was way over there. I gotta get over there somehow. Get over there. There you go, buddy. There you go. I have a feeling what we're looking for is behind this giant wall of fire. Okay. I just can't let this go in the water because it will disappear. Oh, geez. Put it here. Then I can grab this. Put the fire out. Oh, there's a birthday present in here. Oh, I mean, that's cool and everything, but... But where's the sewage thing that I need to do? Get me, just stretch it further. It ran out of water. It literally ran out of water on me. Are you kidding me? Y'all, look what I found in the alleyway. This is the symbol I was looking for. So any manhole that has a frog on it are the ones you're supposed to go down. Okay, here we go. This has got to be the right spot then. It just has to be. Okay. Oh yeah, this place is looking... Whoa! Oh jeez! What is this? This place all clogged up. What the? I guess I just pick a tube? I'll go middle first? What? Maybe I gotta take a wrench? Let me take a wrench. Give me this. Okay, now go left. Okay, my wrench is here. Oh, I see. So how do I know which one I need to go in? There's a valve over there. So I think I need to go into the right one. That brings me over here to the valve, maybe? No, let's bring it back to the start. Uh-oh. I think I'm lost. Just keep dropping. Okay, now I'm back with the frog. Or the duck, I mean. So right again. And now I'm going to start. Okay, so right. First we go... Wait, let's go left. Have I gone left? Left is this one. Let's go left one more time. Back at the start. It's a puzzle. Right? Middle? No. Let's go right. Go right? And then we go left? Maybe? Now I'm in green. Now let's go middle. I mean, I made progress. I'm here now. I went right, left, middle. Middle again? Darn. Oh, I did it! It was left, right, middle. Oh, snaps. Turn this. That's one out of four. 3 sewer pipes to go, and now we know exactly what we're looking for. Plop. All right, that wasn't too bad. Let's get on out of here and find the next sewer grates. Okay, so if I open my map, there's one in Grandma's town. I think he said, yeah, one in Paradise Island's at the bottom there. And where's the third one? Oh, here it is, in the Snowy Mountains. Ooh, that's gonna be a tough one, y'all. All right, here we go. And now that we know what we're looking for, we don't have to enter every single sewer grate. Right now, anyways, we do have to come back in another video and do that for all the secrets and stuff. But we really just need to look for the one with the little picture of a froggy on it. Now, where would that be? Okay, let me see. I see a sewer grate over here. Does it have a frog on it, though? I doubt it, but maybe? No, just a normal sewer. Okay. If it's anything like the last one, too, it could be hiding in someone's backyard, which would be very tricky. Let me see. Not seeing many sewer grates, unfortunately. Huh. Am I in the right area? No, I'm definitely in the circle. So it should be somewhere over here. Okay, here's another one. Just a normal sewer, though. Anything back here? You don't think they would put one in Grandma's house, do you? No, no, no. Surely not. That would just be crazy. Oh, wait a second, fellas. Look at this. Okay, let me see where it's at on the map. Right here at the end of this road. So if you guys are following along and try to find these yourselves, it's right here where my face is, right there. Okay, I'm going in. I'm going in. I'm going in. Don't worry. We're going to come back and do all the sewer grates in another video and try to find all the secrets. But for now, let's stick to the main story. Hey, how did you get down here? It took me ages to pry that sewer grate open. I've been sent here to fix a plumbing problem. Every time we clean it up, a few weeks later, it just gets clogged up again. When you get in there, you'll see what I mean. Uh-oh. Well, that doesn't sound very good. But, let's see what they mean here. Let me see. What's over here? Is that jelly? Huh. It's jelly. Oh, it's sticky. Wait, what is this? I know what this is. This refills that. This probably squirts out water, I'm assuming. Maybe it doesn't activate until one's underneath it. This one's probably already full, but let's just see what happens here. Put that there. I have no idea. Okay, so there's a bridge here. Yo, what is going on in this place? And 4 of these tanks here. So definitely it definitely wants us to use this to clean up a mess. Grab my hose. Okay. I see what's going on here, kind of. I have no idea, but I think I know what's going on here, maybe. Get out of here, jelly. What is a bunch of tools and stuff. Hold on, I need to relocate this to be closer, I think. Put it over here. No, this is kind of tough. They're really hiding the secrets out here today. Jeez. Get all that out of there. And all this from back there. Okay, all the machinery, except for this one blob. I missed one blob, I think. Now that this one's empty, can I fill it up? Oh, it goes right in. Oh. Get the button. That's how this works, y'all. That's how you refill it. Now we know. All right, so I have a feeling I gotta get this big old blob. Oh, can I grab this? Is it? Oh, where the hose at? Oh, here it is. If I get this, maybe the machinery comes to life. That opens up the bridge. And now we can take the other ones across and slowly make our way through this jelly jungle of sewage. Kind of nasty in here, I'm not gonna lie. I don't like being in the sewer, y'all, but you know, we got a job to do, and I plan to do it right. Oh my goodness. Oh, okay. The hose doesn't go very long. I'll just get what I can in this little vicinity here. Is there any more over there? Gotta make every drop of water count so I don't have to keep reloading this thing. Okay. I mean, I'm doing okay. I'm getting the feel for it now, fellas. Oh, wait, hot hair noise? I did something. Did I Wait, that bridge is open. Hold on, I still got a lot of more. I got more goop goop to clean up over here, but I definitely heard a noise. A little slimy goop back there as well. Man, there's a lot of poo-poo everywhere. I mean, jelly. Poo-poo's not purple. I hope. No, I had just this little sprinkle up there, and I ran out of water. Boy, oh boy, am I having some bad luck today, huh? Okay, this should be the last stuff. Yep, and then it starts moving. Oh, I was one splash away from being done with that part. Oh man, we got a lot to go. I'm gonna be here for a minute. Wait a minute, hold on. Somehow I didn't get all the jelly, but this bridge still opened up. Do I have to get all the jelly out of here or only the important parts? I think I just need to get the gears unjellied, not the entire place. Oh. Okay, I need to go get some more water real quick because that one's almost empty. Y'all, I figured it out. All you have to do is clear the gears, just like I had suspected the entire time. Oh boy, I was trying to clean up almost every single spot of jelly in here. Thank goodness I figured that out soon enough. I could have been here for the rest of my life, cleaning up all this jelly for no reason. Okay, where's the gears at? Find the gears. Okay, don't use too much water. Slow down. Careful. Go in the sun now. Try not to waste any drops of water. Here's the gears. Just gotta clear this part. A lot of jelly on it though. And boom, there we go. Now we are moving. Okay, what did that open up? Over here. Okay, look, a little fountain over there so I can refill my water over there. That's really cool and convenient. I like that. Now, that was getting to be a problem bringing this all the way back to the start. It's heavy and it doesn't move very well. Oh, I fill this up with water. What am I exactly cleaning over here? There must be another gear somewhere, yeah? Probably the last and final one. I'm assuming it's this on the right here. Whatever's in there is what I'm cleaning. There we go, activate it. Get the hose. And go. Is there a gear in there? Oh, there's no gears in there? Maybe I gotta clean these buttons off? These buttons look kind of important. I'm gonna try cleaning these machines. No, that doesn't seem to do anything. Maybe this one here will do something if I clean it. That's all the way cleaned. Press these buttons here? No. What am I missing here? Maybe there's gears that I'm not seeing. I'm confused. Oh, there's a valve! Turn that! Oh, that was it! That's it! You just had to get to the valve! Oh! Okay, on to the next sewer! Well. If it isn't the froggy sewer in the snow zone, if you guys are following along, it's right here, next to my face, next to the pond. Let's get into it, and hopefully no more jelly cleanup. I did not enjoy cleaning up Mr. Jellyman's poop. That was not for me. Oh boy, what's going on in here? This place is very large and mysterious. Ice, okay, ice is to be expected. Wait a minute, I already see the valve. How do I melt the ice? What are all these buttons? Interact? Wait, what? Uh-oh. Fellas? Wait, what? I'm confused. I'm very confused. What? Okay, so obviously, I gotta do something. The picture looks like that. Are there more? Is that? Oh, the picture's missing! Oh, I gotta find the picture pieces so I know how to put the valves. Oh, that makes sense. Wait a minute, am I in a maze? Y'all, I'm gonna be honest. I don't do very well in mazes, if I'm being real with y'all. We might be here for the next 20 videos. Just kidding, but maybe. Also, I have this piece of coal. Do I have to bring this back to the furnace machine? Maybe we need to not only turn it on, but we also have to feed it the coal to make it work? I'm not sure, really. Put this in. Oh! Oh, three more coals. The lights are lighting up. Oh, I'm a genius today. Oh, and a piece of the puzzle. Look, it's two. This is two sliding ingredients. Oh, we're figuring it out. Oh, we're gonna have these sewers cleaned in no time. Put this one on the left, boom. Okay, so this second one goes all the way to the bottom. This one goes all the way to the top. That's the middle. Actually, can I just guess it? Maybe not. Okay, check it out. I got 4 out of 5 coals and I'm missing one map piece. We just have to locate the final two pieces. I have no idea where I've been and where I haven't. I'm super lost right now. Oh, I got the final coal. I got the final coal. Okay, all I'm missing is the final map piece. Let me just look around while I'm over here, because it could be somewhere back here, maybe. Okay, I don't see it. Wow, they hid these really well. This is kind of tough. I'm not gonna lie. A little bit of a challenge for... Wait a minute, is that it? Or is that ice? Oh, wait, I see it. Oh. Okay. Okay, I got both of the ingredients that we need. I just gotta get them back safely, and then we can activate the furnace machine thing. Oh, wait, am I back? Oh, I'm back. Okay, put this in. Blop. Put this in. Blop. Okay. Wait. Oh, I almost had it perfect. Now it's perfect. Okay. Now I can turn the valve. All the ice is melting in here. Hold up. There was something mysterious that I found behind an ice wall, and it looked like that wall could have been melted. Oh, more coal. I think there's a secret down here. But I'm not entirely too sure. Oh, never mind. There is a secret. I knew it. I knew it. One of these ice walls did not look like the other ones. Y'all, we just need two more presents. I wonder if I missed any in the jelly sewer. There was still a lot of jelly I needed to clean up. But regardless of that, we have one more valve to fix. Well, well, well. Look what we have right here. If guys, again, if y'all following along, it's right here in Paradise Islands, right in this little shopping center. Let's get into it. Okay, what kind of puzzle awaits me now? Let me see here. Maybe it'll be super easy. Maybe it'll just be the easiest thing in the entire world. That's what I'd like to see. Wait, look, there's a switch. Wait a minute. Ooh. It's a time puzzle. I see it. Go. Oh, okay, that was easy. I lied. The water's rising. No, please, it's a tsunami. It's a super tsunami. All right, let's try it again and let's do it right this time. I was just goofing around. Now it's serious business time. Does my hat work? My hat does not work. My propeller hat does not work, fellas. Okay, the boxes. We gotta go kind of quick here. You can tell it's slippery. Okay, on top of this box. Then we go this way. There's a valve over here. I don't know what this does. Ooh, there's more. There's more. No. I thought that was it. Okay, keep going. You got this. You're doing great, champ. Okay. Go. Oh my goodness. How high do I have to go? I'm getting nervous. Palms are sweaty. Mom's spaghetti, very frightened, but I think, oh, I see what to do. Okay, there's a switch over here, and it's gonna open the manhole covers behind me. I don't know if I'm on a timer with the manhole covers. I think they stay open forever. So I just gotta outpace the tsunami water flood thing. That's really it. Okay, good. Okay, now that I got the hang of it, I'm on fire. I think I'm almost at the top. This place can't be that deep. It's just a sewer. I mean, how deep could it possibly be? The valve, the final valve. Look to your left, make sure no secrets. Okay, go. Go. The water's coming. Grab it. Boom. I get it. 4 out of 4. Okay, so with 4 out of 4, I think I just go back and talk to the Queen Toad Lady, yes? And I didn't notice any secrets down here either, but I really didn't have time to look. We're gonna have to come back and explore these places later down the line. I'm back, Mrs. Toad Lady, Frog Lady Man. How are you? You've done it. Maybe Wobblies aren't so bad after all. Wait, did you think we were bad? Were you eating Wobblies back in the day? It's good to see my home back to its watery best. But I haven't been entirely honest with you. There is another reason I got you to turn the taps back on. You see, my crown has been stolen. It got grabbed by one of those pesky tentacles into that room over there. And I cannot get it back myself. I feel so lost without it. You look pretty naked without it, honestly. But now the water taps are flowing again, you should be able to get it for me. I will give you a gift worthy of your efforts if you can return it. Whoa. Alright, so she said the crown was back here. Oh, they're sinking. They're sinking lily pads. Oh, boy. Oh, jeez. Okay. Okay, I think I just go this way, baby. Oh. Oh, wait. Pull yourself up. Can I get myself up? Wait. Recover it. What are you doing, little wobbly man? Recover it. Okay, this time, Obi, be gentle with it. There you go. So easy. So easy. Not even a problem. Why did I struggle so hard with that? I think I'm overthinking all this sewage stuff down here. Okay, here we go. Look at me go. We speedrunning it. We got this. Look for secrets. Okay, looks clear to me. Ooh, that's hot steam. Don't touch that. Okay. So far, so good. We got this. Okay, one little sprout of water at a time, and then we go blap, bloop. Wait for the steam. Let's not get crazy here. Blop. Can I do doubles? Ooh. Here we go. Okay. Oh, I'm timing this perfectly. Oh, skip the steam. Okay, this is a hoppy hop. I think I'm hopping to the next lily pad. There's an alligator, guys. Did y'all see the alligator? Very spooky stuff. I am scared of alligators. Okay. Wait a minute. There's a switch over there and a tentacle, but there's also an alligator and a thing. Oh, I bet that switch opens up that tunnel. Let's give him this. He goes right for it. The idiot. It's multiples, though. I need more tubes. Or more barrels, I guess. Okay, this is kind of scary. I don't like it. Oh, boy. I need more barrels. There's so many tentacles. This is kind of crazy. I don't like it. There's too many. How am I going to do this? Do they come back if I don't go fast enough? Can that one reach me? Eat it. Eat it. Okay, go, 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 go. Just gotta press the button. I got it. I am such a genius. All right, just gotta make it past the spooky alligator, which I'm pretty sure is a stuffed alligator. But I'm not gonna touch it to find out. Oh. Okay. This is kind of cool. Why is there toxic waste here, by the way? Should I bring these with me? I feel like I need to bring these with me. Oh, they're heavy though. Okay. Not sure what I'm doing with these. But maybe there's a reason they gave me so many of these, I have to imagine, right? There has to be a reason for these. Look, there's another one right there too. And a valve? Oh my goodness. The poo-poo crown. Oh no! I dropped one. Okay, so... What? Oh! Oh, you're supposed to roll these down! Oh, that makes so much sense! Kaya! Okay, I'm taking them out! Last one? I got both of them. Grab this. Oh no! No, 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 no! Hopefully those tentacles don't come back. Maybe they don't? I'm sure the zip line will come back though. Okay. I think we got this. Just don't grab the ground this time. Just grab that. There we go. Whee! Yay! Yeah, yeah, yeah. There's a crown. I got it. The crown. Oh, that wasn't too bad. Okay, so this should lead me back to the lady. The frog lady. Maybe. I hope. Mrs. Lady! I have a crown for you. There you go. My crown. She's looking beautifuler than ever, fellas. I feel complete again. Trust me, I get it. When I don't wear a hat, I also feel naked. Thank you, young Wobbly. You've proved so very useful. Now I can get back to looking after my tadpoles. As I promised, here is your reward. It's a little friend of mine. He'll help you out with your jumping. And you'll always be welcome here. Now be gone. I have things to do. Jumping frog backpack. And we just completed the sewers. Oh. Oh my goodness. Holy moly, we did it. Oh, look at the froggy icon. Oh. Okay, hold on. How does this work? I gotta go outside. Well, I don't really know what the froggy does, but he looks super cute, and I'm glad he's here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you're still enjoying Wobbly Life. Make sure to drop a like on this video before you go, and I'll see you all in the next one.